Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to remove categories in Gmail on Android. Gmail automatically categorizes your emails into different tabs, such as primary, social, and promotions. While this can be helpful in keeping your inbox organized, you may find that you don't need all of the categories or you prefer to see all of your emails in one place. Fortunately, you can easily remove categories in Gmail by following these simple steps. First, on your Android phone or tablet, open the Gmail app. You can usually find it in your app drawer or on your home screen. At the top left, tap on the menu icon, tap on Settings, and then choose the account you want to remove categories for. Tap on Inbox Type, and then select Default Inbox. Tap on Inbox Categories, and then select the categories that you want to remove. You may need to scroll down to see all of the categories, and that's it. You've successfully removed categories in Gmail on Android. This is a quick and easy way to simplify your inbox and see all of your emails in one place. Remember that you can also customize your inbox in other ways, such as by creating filters to automatically categorize your emails. To create a filter, go to Settings in the Gmail app, select the account you want to create the filter for, and then tap on Filters and Blocked Addresses. From there, you can create a new filter and customize the criteria. In addition, you can also customize the appearance of your inbox by changing the theme or layout. To do this, go to Settings in the Gmail app, select Theme, and then choose the theme that you want to use. You can also select Density to change the layout of your inbox. Thanks for watching, and we hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below, and we'll be happy to assist you.